Hello, my name is Trevor Horsberger. I'm a junior at Fairless High School. I play baseball, and that's about it. But when I grow up, I would like to go to college. Not quite what to do there. But yeah, go to college, play baseball, maybe even get to play baseball pro one day. Something that annoys me is when you're having a conversation with people, or you think you are, and then you realize they're not listening to you, or just no one responds. So then you kind of just like, there was no reason to say that at all. One of my favorite shows is Grown Ups. Pretty funny. I got 4 pets, 2 dogs, Tucker and Charlie, a pretty big cat, Stuart, and my brother's got a lizard. Her name's Hiker. My goals for this class is to overcome the fear of speaking in front of people and just learning to cope with that. Pass the class and learn some new things. I don't really have a lot of experience with speaking in front of people, but yeah. But I do want to like learn to cope with it and get over it and be able to speak in front of people and. Something that I thought was pretty important from chapter 3 was the situational anxiety, where like depending on the audience, what you gotta talk about, how long, just like the surroundings affect your anxiety. And I felt like that was pretty important because that is something maybe I have with like certain situations. The anxiety is higher than other times, and